Do have a new warning this morning from the Milwaukee Health Department. Mosquitoes have tested positive for the West Nile virus here in the area. These are the first cases since surveillance started in July. West Nile virus has spread to humans and other animals through mosquitoes. Right now, there are no reported human cases of the West Nile virus in the state of Wisconsin.